I think I know what's going on.
What?
I don't go to the outside. And now, I have two friends.
Do I look like...
It's just Aziraphale.
The traitor.
Yes. And his grumpy friend, Mr. Crowley.
The demon.
Oh, I suppose that explains the grumpiness.
It's me. Problem, it's me.
Belial, Behemoth, Beelzebub, Asmodeus, Satanas, Lucifer.
And now I will make a noise when I move around.
Right. Not that. Could have been us for that.
I haven't even asked you how you are. How are you? What's going on with you?
I met someone.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's amazing. What does he do?
He's a priest.
Is it?
Yeah. Oh my God.
Yeah.
So I know what you're thinking, but it's okay. Because the beauty part is, it never works.
Wait a minute! Who are you?
I'm the assistant bookseller. I opened the door for you.
And at school, the first page I ever learned in French was full of things which are difficult to get into a conversation. Things like, the mouse is underneath the table, la souris est en dessous de la table. Just slip that in when you're buying a ticket to Paris. Le train à Paris, oui. C'est ici, c'est maintenant, c'est 5 minutes. La souris est en dessous de la table.
They call me...
Aziraphale.
They call me...
Aziraphapap.
They call me
Aziraphale Ala.
Aziraphale. Let's see, could you play something that's got a bit of swing? I'm in the mood for something modern. Do not bebop. Perfect.
Ma chère mademoiselle. It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, just pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, chérie, and we provide the rest.
Don't hesitate to ask me if you have any other questions about love, Inspector. Constable, I'll just be here helping to run this bookshop while my friend drives my car to Edinburgh.
And remember, the eggplant emoji is not just an eggplant.
Nando wants to kill Sean because he's got the brain scramblies.
Well, then Nando is correct. Have you gone soft, my sweet syrup pie?
No, my sweet syrup pie, I've gone hard. Because he's my best friend, he's my pal. He's my homeboy, my rotten soldier. He's my sweet cheese, my good time boy.
Give me.